Evening, Don Sancho Paul here with you. I wanted you all to see what my mother has just bought me, which is very, very true. I am the father of the groom, or if you're reading it, groom the two father. Anyways, my mom's awesome. You know what I'm saying? My boy's getting married, man, here at 31st. Me and my brother just took a trip, got a whole bunch of pumpkins and stuff. Got to spend time with my big brother, which was awesome, which I do enjoy spending time with Danny. Sean, I enjoy spending time with you, too. Yeah, love y'all. Yeah, I hope you all are doing good. Anyways, I was working with my mom and dad today, and just had a good time with them. I mean, finally almost finished my dad's deck and stuff. That composite shit with the hidden clips. Exactly, brothers. Man, if you don't like Tony Orlando and Dawn, you're wrong. Anyways, Friday night in my household. I'm single. And I'm happy, but I'm missing something. Don't want any of you crazy ones. You know what I'm saying? I'm crazy myself a little bit, but anyways. It's good right now. Right now it's good. I hurt tremendously. I can't. Look at my hands. They're swollen to the max. Picking up shit, you know? It's hard. It's just hard. Room to the race. To that one, too. Anyways, listen. I'm at 2.5 minutes. You guys probably think, about that mole? Still on hold. Doing some other shit. Camper. Blah, blah, blah. Got some. Spend some time with little Mora today. Seth. Get to spend some more time with him tomorrow. Bunkin' Batch! Don't forget me, man. Father of the groom. I love you all. I hope you're doing good. Like I said, I'm doing good now. You know, getting ready to go camp for a couple more days. Tony's gonna go with me. Of course, he will too. Anyways, y'all take care. I love you. Love, peace, axle grease. And, Mr. Booney, that was an awesome burnout from my place. Keep them coming, boys. Come on from my house and just smoke them fucking tires. Love you. Bye.